Socialite Shakila raised eyebrows on social media a few months ago when she posted a video on her Instagram account where she claimed that she was pregnant and that Enrico Mondi was the baby daddy. So today, Shakila has agreed to report that she was indeed pregnant, and she has also revealed more details about it to her fans. The sassy queen disclosed this on her Instagram account during a Q&A section where she opened a forum for her fans to ask her anything that they wanted her to address. So one fan took the opportunity to inquire about the report of her pregnancy and the follow-up. In her response, Shakila confirmed that she was indeed pregnant but chose to have a surrogate mother carry her baby because of her business. So this is what the fan asked: "You were pregnant, how did it go?" So Shakila replied and said, "We found a surrogate to help us because I still need my street business." The revelations by the 20-year-old comes just 4 months after she made an earlier disclosure claiming that she was pregnant with comedian Enrico Mondi's child. On December 2020, Shakila took to her social media platforms and posted photos of her medical reports of her ultrasound, and the photos indeed confirmed that she was 3 weeks and 4 days pregnant after an encounter with a comedian. So even though many people never bought the story about her pregnancy and probably saw it as a publicity stunt by the duo as part of the script of the wife material show, it seems that however, it was all true. Shakila probably used the embryonic transfer method to transfer her pregnancy to a suitable surrogate. That is, a woman will carry the pregnancy. Well, the process involves the moving of a fertilized egg that is between 2 and 8 weeks old from the womb of one woman to another. Aside from Shakila's business reasons, one may want to choose a surrogate due to having medical problems in the uterus or due to conditions that can make pregnancy difficult, like severe heart disease. Well, from her disclosure, the beauty queen also used the words "us," probably meaning that she reached the decision together with Enrico Mondi.